she'd seen his face someplace before, and slowly she led him inside. He said, I've watched your palace.
Then the soldier was killed, still